Did you know that you can play the U.S. Open at Chambers Bay before it arrives in Pierce County? Dave Hinman is here to explain.
That's right, Heather. All you need is internet access. The United States Golf Association is making it possible to virtually play Chambers Bay.
Hovering and scooting around Chambers Bay at just a few hundred feet above the links, photographers snap pictures for a bird's eye view of the course.
Are they good over there?
Meanwhile, on the ground, another team walks the fairways, capturing hundreds of pictures from the player's perspective. When the high-definition photos are pieced together and combined with state-of-the-art computer game programming, what you get is a virtual round of golf that is second to none.
We're actually creating a complete simulation of this course that any person in the world could play on their iPhones, on their iPad, or online.
Chambers Bay is World Golf Tour's seventh virtual U.S. course, and they live on the WGT website, where anyone with an internet connection can create a personal avatar and swing a club. For about a month prior to the U.S. Open, all avatars are invited to play the qualifying rounds at the virtual Chambers Bay. At the end of 30 days, the top 156 players move on to the virtual U.S. Open Championship. For Chad, creating the game is a highly technical labor of love.
Outside of this one fir, there is no tree that really comes into play here. And so it just means that anywhere the ball might be hit, we have to have a photograph from, and we have to have the terrain scanned, and we have to actually recreate almost every square inch of this plot of land. So it's a lot of terrain to cover.
The United States Golf Association and WGT pioneered the first virtual U.S. Open in 2009. Since then, players have logged well over 10 million rounds. Chad says the virtual game helps introduce golf and expose the championship to new and younger players.
When you can play it online, you know what clubs to pull, you know where to aim your shot, you know how to deal with wind. I mean, we've had golfers tell us, play it online first, get familiar with the course, then come out and do it in real life. You actually feel like you know the course a lot more. And so thus the comfort and that intimidation factor goes down.
The USGA says the growth of the virtual championship demonstrates that golfers want a deeper experience with the U.S. Open on many levels. Whether online or on the course, the U.S. Open is something very special.
The U.S. Open Championship is the greatest test of golf there is. I think this spot in particular is going to be a true championship test.
WGT is expected to release the new Chambers Bay golf course game in March. And Heather, it's a fun way to get familiar with the course.
Sounds fun. Thanks, Dave.